Breaking news right now out of Cohasset. Cohasset police announcing charges against a 16-year-old XL high school basketball player. He's accused of punching a referee. This happened, as we reported, during a Wednesday night game between Cohasset and XL. The player is a juvenile, and because of that, his name has not been released. He now faces one count of assault and battery and is scheduled to appear in Quincy Juvenile Court at a later date.